stores around the country shuttered and much of America staying at home, many industries are suffering. One of them is comics. Not only are the conventional stores shut, but there's no way of getting new material to comic book fans. A handful of comic book writers and artists have joined forces to save the day. That is, help prop up flagging comic book stores. They've created an online Twitter auction with the hashtag Creators for Comics to sell works of art, signed books, and give the proceeds to stores.